My name is Alicia. Alicia Wallace. For the last 9 years of my life, I've been locked up for something that shouldn't have happened. 9 years of waking nightmares, drug cocktails, and steadily diminishing sanity in that damned mental ward have reduced my reality to that of a hellish fever dream. I fight to hold on to what little fragments of my past life I still have inside my head. Those crucial bits that haven't been eroded by experimental sedatives designed to cure me. I remember I used to be a medic, that I used to heal people. Yet I couldn't heal the most important person in my world, my daughter, who's afflicted with a disease incurable by any doctor, whose fate I intend to uncover. My own fate has placed me squarely on the path to finding her. Thanks to an arranged prison transfer and a macabre twist of fate, that has all led to this moment. My name is Alicia Wallace. And I will find out what happened to my daughter. At any cost. No more running. No more being controlled. What is this place? Was I dreaming?
Thank you.